Jaime Parra was born in Bogota, Colombia. After graduating from St. Martin University with a doctorate in general dentistry, he started painting in 1990. He loved art so much that he eventually decided to pursue it as a profession. He completed his formal education at the Bogota Fine Arts Academy, where he graduated in 1997. He moved to Orlando, Florida in 2000. Since then, he's been participating in group and solo exhibitions, biennials, and art shows, both in the United States and internationally. His art has been published in the New America Art Magazine, El Sentinel, Osceola Star, and the Orlando Sentinel. In 2013, he and his art got featured in the books The 100 Masters of Contemporary Art and Important Artists of the World. Nowadays, he's a resident artist at the Arts Factory in Orlando. He often participates in national and international arts events. Jaime believes art is freedom of expression. It's a medium where people can question many things in life and convey their own thoughts. It's an instrument that allows us to break the rules in a very peaceful way. Through art, we create discourse and bring out all the emotions that lie deep within every single one of us. Thank you.